edit or whatever's happening with him.
It is impossible to be immune to the insanity. A union predestined. Written in the stars. Every tear. Every skipped heartbeat. It's all worth it in the end. You're not my first crush. This one feels different. More intense. Like, I know we're going to happen. I just don't know when.
Another partner?
Tell him I'm ready. It isn't that hard. Just choose someone. Oh yeah, that. I haven't told anyone, of course. We survive by our commitment to blending in. So why do I keep wishing that I could tell you?
Cheers.
Generation of useless lesbian vampires. A slayer
who won't slay. First Kill had all of the elements that we fans love when it comes to characters and a ship to root for. This is their first con. Please give a huge Plexicon welcome to Imani Lewis and Sarah Catherine Hunt!
I'm just going downstairs to meet Katie Lutz right now. No big deal. And then I'm going to meet Jess after her together. No big deal. Yesterday was amazing. The First Kill panel was the best panel I've ever been to. Sarah Catherine Hook and Imani Lewis are the most genuine. They love us. And she even called her mom. She's like, Mom, this is the best. They've never had fame before. This is their first show. So they're like not used to it. And we got an amazing picture together. I gotta go meet Katie Lutz. I just wanted to tell you that before I go. And also, this lens is new and it does not focus. And I'm so pissed because I got no videos because it sucks.
Shout to you, but I can't. I will never trust a crow, especially you.
I know you're Batwoman, Ryan.
She's so hot.
I didn't even force you to trust me. I wanted to earn it.
Oh my God.
I want this to start.
Saying that I just put it away. I bought this new lens because I had a 14 prime and I really liked it, but I wanted a small 14 zoom lens. So I found a pancake easy zoom and I bought it, and I watched a review on it and they said it was really good. The autofocus is so bad. I brought it to every panel and it would not focus. And this lens seems to focus more. But it's, oh my God, I just saved that. Oh my God, I just freaking saved that. Oh my God. Anyway, I'll show you this lens. So, this lens, it's a monster lens. It's huge. It doesn't fit in my small bag, so I didn't bring it all day. But I have the Avalanche panel. I'm about to actually start lining up for it right now. And I don't mess around. Like, I'm freaking going in for that panel. I'm bringing this and I'm filming it because I love Avalanche. And I've been waiting for this for a long time. The Wildmore panel was so freaking funny. Megan Tandy kills me. I love her. I met her again. The only person from QFX that I've already met is Megan. That's it. Everyone else I've never met, so.
Now tell me everything that you know about this shit.
Jessica.
Chick did not. Dude, she stepped it up this year. This is a joke. Oh my god, she's so iconic. Again, crashing the panel. Dude. Definitely Ava.
Who plans the vacation?
Ava. Yep.
Who enjoys the vacation?
Sarah.
Who wants to go to Disney the most? And who wants to go to Universal Fright Nights the most?
Sarah. Yep, Sarah.
Not Katie in real life.
No.
I'm not
scared. That is not.
I knocked my friend's little brother his tooth out.
I broke my friend's back, slipped a disc. And I'm trying to get away from those chainsaw people.
I jumped out.
It was my best friend's boyfriend, and I thought he was straight. And And it was, he brought his boyfriend, and we were going to meet his boyfriend, and I was like, you're straight, just kidding. And then I climbed up this lovely man, and he was the best. And 15 years later, we're still besties. You broke a child's tooth?
I knocked it out.
You mean his boyfriend?
He scared me, and I was like,
don't sneak
up on me.
So who's coming to Universal? Who do you think would be the like go-to field trip parent?
Yeah. Anything with any kind of responsibility.
She
living
in her life. She's like, I care that baby. You can.
Your turn. So at least 10 years.
Thank you guys so much for being here.
Thank you.